Hello, I'm Ryan, one of the co-founders of Pet Sound. Our problem is that people are eating boring pretzels and they're not creative enough. We have a solution to this. We create flavored pretzels of all kinds, such as pizza. We think outside of the box. In pretzel, we sell all kinds of flavored pretzels ranging from kimchi and miso to shoyu, which is soy sauce, and pizza. Okay, so we're targeting kids because they might want to try something new, and they'll ask their parents, and it'll stick. Teenagers, because they go to the convenience store a lot, probably. This is from my experience, and they buy a lot of snacks. And frequent snackers because they eat a lot, and this is just easy to eat. Our solution is that to make as many types of pretzels as we can, to extend the limits of our creativity to infinity and beyond. Our competitors. We're competing with Pokey, Sliders of Hanover, Gold Gold, and Wetzel's Pretzels. These are just some of the many pretzel companies that are competing with us. So our marketing plan. So our product is DSL is Slow Pretzels. So we will promote them by making an app which you can download and get free rewards. You can get a stamp card and get stamps every time you buy pretzels. And you will also do big sales. The prices will vary between each type of flavor we do. It gets more expensive as the flavors become more sophisticated. And we will be based in a big city such as San Francisco and San Jose, where we will meet our most demand. Our product is flavored pretzels. They come in many varieties and shapes, such as miso and shoyu. And they also come in pretzel bites, which have a little bit of the flavoring as a filling, and it's coated with a flavor. So our prices. Original flavor is the cheapest, cupcake Steamos boring. And all the flavored ones are about the same. So if you get the Pretzel app, and we will give you a free bag of pretzels of the flavor of your choice. If you get a stamp card, and you get a free box of pretzels when you get 10 stamps. One stamp equals one bag. And every time we release a new flavor, we have a big sale. Right, you can find us in Santana Row in San Jose, California. In Barcadero in San Francisco, California. In Valencia Street, San Francisco, California. You can also find our product at your local retailer or so this is our website. Here we also sell our pretzels. Our problem is that people are not creative. They're always eating boring, plain pretzels. They don't think outside of the box. To change this, we created our product, Pretzel. Pretzels are pretzels with special flavors that will blow you. The more you eat, the more surprising it tastes. Please take a look at our product. So let's start with pizza. Pizza Pretzel is our first product. This is for those people who enjoy having pizza and pretzels together and want an interesting combination. We have Shoyu Pretzel. Shoyu is soy sauce. This is for people who like the original, but they want a bit more flavor since Shoyu is mostly salty, but it has a little bit of a tang sometimes. It's made with organic soy sauce. We have Kimchi Pretzel. Kimchi flavor is for people who like the spicy things in life. It is made with kimchi spice mix from South Korea, especially important. And we have miso pretzel. Miso pretzel gives you a mild taste to fill up the most enjoyable moments. Made with organic non-GMO soybeans from Japan. And you can get in touch with us here. Good job!
Good stuff.